X-energy is one of the world's leading advanced technology small modular reactor vendors. So we are a designer generation four power plants, and we are also a designer and manufacturer of fuel. This is our fuel form. We design a so-called pebble bed reactor that uses TRISO fuel. And so that's what we are. We design power plants, we manufacture fuel, and our mission, quite frankly, is to bring this wonderful power source to great scale around the globe to meet both the power needs, people, and to help us clean up and decarbonize the planet. So it's a wonderful place to live for our children and grandchildren that are coming behind us. The number one benefit of X Energy is our plant cannot melt down. It is designed to not melt down. That is a function of our fuel, and it is a function of the design of our reactor. It has a self-regulating core that shuts down automatically if it heats up beyond a certain level. So that our safety case is as good or better than any reactor that's ever been brought to the marketplace. That's number one. Number two, because of our safety case, we have a really simple and elegant design and a very small footprint that we believe will make us the most affordable nuclear option in the marketplace. And then we have additional functionality by virtue of our design that makes us highly attractive to industrial customers. And that the biggest thing is we can produce very high temperature steam, which is required for industrial processes and will allow the world to decarbonize those heavy industrial steam requirements that exist all over the world. It cannot melt down, so it's incredibly safe. It's secondly, we expect it to be among the most affordable options on the global basis, and we have additional functionality which make us attractive to not just electricity generators, but consumers of steam as well. It's the components are small enough by design to be transported on a road in a truck. So all of the components can be transported over the road. Each nuclear heat unit and steam generator will produce 200 megawatts thermal and 80 megawatts electric. So each module is 80 megawatts electric. In a typical configuration of our plant, we would have four modules, each at 80 megawatts electric, and that would be 320 megawatts electric, and it would cover approximately 15 hectares or about 30 acres. We are on track to see our first full commercial project deployed in the United States by 2029. We've completed our basic design of the plant. We are now into detailed design, and we will make our construction permit application to the Nuclear Regulatory Commission later this year and start nuclear grade construction in 2026 for a delivery in 2029. That's for the first project, but we have many other projects under discussion with other buyers that will follow quickly behind that first plant in 29. So the U.S. government invited all of the advanced reactor companies to make a proposal. And they offered on the top two proposals to pay 50% of the remaining costs to bring a commercial plant to scale, to deploy a commercial plant in the United States. And X Energy was selected for that award. That one award alone was worth $1.2 billion. It's called the Advanced Reactor Demonstration Program. But in addition to direct incentives and subsidies. The U.S. government has also provided very attractive incentives for buyers of plants in the United States. So there is a tax law that allows up to 50% investment tax credit to the buyers of these plants. So the U.S. government realizes that we need to deploy a lot of nuclear very quickly, and they've put the policies in place to make that happen. Well, the most important support for us has been the funding that they have provided, you know, to get our products to the marketplace. You know, there are a lot of advanced SMR companies out in the marketplace trying to get there. You know, you have to raise about $1 billion to get your product to the marketplace. And we have been able to do that with the help of the U.S. government. But also, they are providing tremendous macro-level support to the industry as a whole. The U.S. government recognizes that we need a massive amount of nuclear power deployed in a relatively short period of time to address both our energy, climate change, and energy security needs. And so they've put very significant tax incentives in place to promote the construction of these plants. I think the biggest challenge for the U.S. nuclear industry is to execute well on projects. And so we have endeavored to learn everything that we can from the Baraka project in the UAE. So we have a lot of our teammates came from that project and benefit from that experience. And then it's also one of the reasons why we're so thrilled to be partnered in a strategic way with Doosan and with DLENC. Just take DLENC, for example. They have built 50 plus gigawatts of plants around the world, I think in 17 different countries over their 80-year history. And so when we focus in on execution, we have a great technology. We've got great customers. Now it's all about execution and getting these plants brought on time, on budget, in the delivery. And working with our Korean colleagues is going to be a real value add for us as we seek to overcome that, which is the greatest challenge, execution.